NBA All-Star voting has begun. Fans will vote on the 5 Western Conference starters and 5 Eastern Conference starters for this season's All-Star game, while the reserves will be selected by NBA head coaches. So, let us take a look at the potential lineup for the upcoming 2022 NBA All-Star game. But before we proceed, let us make first some shout-out. Shout-out to Shadow Wolf. Thank you for your support. I do random shout out from my subscribers. If you want to get mention on my next video, subscribe now. Eastern Conference starters, Atlanta Hawks guard, Trae Young. This season, Trae Young averaged 27.3 points, 4 rebounds, and 9.3 assists. Chicago Bulls guard, Zach LaVine. This season, Zach LaVine averaged 26 points, 5.3 rebounds, and 4.2 assists. Milwaukee Bucks forward, Giannis Antetokounmpo. This season, Giannis Antetokounmpo averaged 27.4 points, 11.6 rebounds, and 5.8 assists. Brooklyn Nets forward, Kevin Durant. This season, Kevin Durant averaged 29.7 points, 7.9 rebounds, and 5.9 assists. Chicago Bulls guard, DeMar DeRozan. This season, DeMar DeRozan averaged 26.8 points, 5.2 rebounds, and 4.2 assists. Eastern Conference reserves, Philadelphia 76ers center, Joel Embiid. This season, Joel Embiid averaged 25 points, 10.8 rebounds, and 4.2 assists. Boston Celtics forward, Jason Tatum. This season, Jason Tatum averaged 25.6 points, 8.6 rebounds, and 3.8 assists. Charlotte Hornets guard, LaMelo Ball. This season, LaMelo Ball averaged 19.8 points, 7.5 rebounds, and 8 assists. Cleveland Cavaliers center, Jarrett Allen. This season, Jarrett Allen averaged 16.8 points, 10.8 rebounds, and 2 assists. Miami Heat forward, Jimmy Butler. This season, Jimmy Butler averaged 22.8 points, 5.8 rebounds, and 5.2 assists. Cleveland Cavaliers guard, Darius Garland. This season, Darius Garland averaged 19.4 points, 3 rebounds, and 7.3 assists. Brooklyn Nets forward, James Harden. This season, James Harden averaged 21.4 points, 8 rebounds, and 9.6 assists. Western Conference starters, Golden State Warriors guard, Stephen Curry. This season, Stephen Curry averaged 27.9 points, 5.3 rebounds, and 5.9 assists. Phoenix Suns guard, Chris Paul. This season, Chris Paul averaged 14.6 points, 4 rebounds, and 9.9 assists. Denver Nuggets center, Nikola Jokic. This season, Nikola Jokic averaged 25.9 points, 13.5 rebounds, and 7.2 assists. Los Angeles Lakers forward, LeBron James. This season, LeBron James averaged 27.4 points, 6.8 rebounds, and 6.5 assists. LA Clippers forward, Paul George. This season, Paul George averaged 24.7 points, 7.1 rebounds, and 5.5 assists. Western Conference reserves, Utah Jazz guard, Donovan Mitchell. This season, Donovan Mitchell averaged 25.4 points, 3.8 rebounds, and 5 assists. Minnesota Timberwolves center, Karl-Anthony Towns. This season, Karl-Anthony Towns averaged 24.5 points, 9.1 rebounds, and 3.6 assists. Dallas Mavericks guard, Luka Doncic. This season, Luka Doncic averaged 25.6 points, 8 rebounds, and 8.5 assists. Phoenix Suns guard, Devin Booker. This season, Devin Booker averaged 22.8 points, 5.1 rebounds, and 4.6 assists. Golden State Warriors forward, Draymond Green. This season, Draymond Green averaged 8.4 points, 7.9 rebounds, and 7.5 assists. Utah Jazz center, Rudy Gobert. This season, Rudy Gobert averaged 15.4 points, 14.9 rebounds, and 1.1 assists. Memphis Grizzlies guard, Ja Morant. This season, Ja Morant averaged 23.6 points, 5.5 rebounds, and 6.8 assists. What do you think on this potential lineup for the upcoming 2022 NBA All-Star Game? Who should be also on the list? Let us know by leaving comments below. If you enjoyed watching, you may also watch the video on your screen.